Kana's gotta be somewhere around here. Let's get searching for clues. Velkana transformed. Its power was overwhelming. A first wave Aryan. Let's ask about Velkana. Its instinct to stand and fight. All we can do for now is press forward. No notable changes to the ecosystem so far. What's that? Velkana tracks. So it did come back here. It should still be around here. That looks like... more Velkana tracks. They lead up ahead. Something interesting. The tracker missed her last scheduled contact with base. We know she was investigating the Reach. What could have happened? There's more here! And another set of tracks beside it. Are these human? Human footprints. And on the small side, too. It's gotta be her! They're headed in the same direction as the Velkanas. You don't think... The ship looks just like this. I'm sure of it. Liliana. door soon. Understood. Partner, I know that I can count on you. You take care of that Legiana. Leave fighting the track with me.
Thank you. You kids saved me again. Thank
you. I'm so glad you're safe. But really, I knew you would be.
Guess I gave everyone a scare, huh? You know, you remind me of myself. Always finding a way to the truth.
Oh, yeah.
You're always looking to guide the way. Take a look. More writings from my master's studies. The song, the monster's behavior, they're affecting the ecosystem. Seismic action, the old Everworm. I'm out of time. My story ends here.
Songs. The ecosystem. Old Everworm. Is this about Vel'Koma? The shard originated from here, meaning Vel'Koma's nest must be nearby.
You're right. Its home must be here somewhere. We just gotta find it. So, who's in?
I'm in. I want to learn more about Vel'Koma. Together we can solve this mystery and make history.
That's the spirit. That monster is growing in power. We can't chase after it now. Let's head back and regroup first.
Okay.
Vel'Koma is presently in the Hoarfrost Reach. We're certain of that now. So let's just glide over the little spot of trouble I was in and focus on the important matters at hand, shall we?
Don't think you're getting away that easy. After we finish this meeting, you'll stick around for some advice from a concerned friend, all right? That said, those notes you found are definitely worrying. Song, impact on the ecosystem, old Everworm. I'm not ready to buy wholesale into some scratches we happen to find on a piece of cloth, but it's all eerily similar to what's going on. Well, at any rate, this is vital intel. I'll be sure to talk to my old man.
Thanks. And be sure not to leave out a single detail, huh?
Of course. Now, if we're sure that Vel'Koma is back in the Reach, then we need to hurry with the weapon shipments from Astera.
About that. Just a bit ago, we received a report that a subspecies of Anjanath was spotted along the route to the landing area.
What? Why didn't you say so? If the weapon transport comes now, they're gonna get trampled. Sorry to ask you this when you've just gotten back, but could you two go out and hunt that Anjanath? Be on the lookout for the transport's arrival. And once your partner's taken care of the Anjanath, lead them here to Celiana.
Roger that. We'll send word if any trouble pops up.
I'm counting on you to bring everyone back safely. Good luck.
Our target's a Fulgur Anjanath. A new type of troublemaker.
Huh?